Look what happened here. He called bank. Unfortunately, it was only a two-pointer, not a three.